I'm saying, feel my pain though, you dig? I been cursed since my birth, you know what I'm saying? Cause the color of my skin, you heard me? I been cursed since my birth.
Well, this is gonna be the last time this car has this color on it. Next time I get this car is gonna be freshly painted. Door jams. All the inside will be touched. Cause like I said in my last video, the guy that painted this car last did a fucked up job. Very fucked up job. So I had to come back and redo this. As you can see, some rough sanding all right there. And there's rough sanding all over the body. So yeah, when I get this car back, I'll be making another video with the update. Trust me, the paint job is gonna be a lot better and it's gonna be looking better. Till next time, bro status, 650. If you like it, give me a thumbs up. If you don't, then go ahead and hate. Subscribe if you want to keep up. Thanks.
Hey, I'm just going through one of my old pads and shit, you know what I'm saying? You know a nigga so versatile, I don't need no auto-tune and none of that shit, you know what I'm saying? I can switch my flow up to that melody. Like shit, I can speak you know to all my fans to every genre. I fought this beat tough though, you heard?
That was
I can put down there everything on my pad it is. I swear to God, dog, I never imagined this. I remember I was out there on my savage shit, carjacking shit, on my snapper shit, and trapping shit, ratchet shit.
Seem like I lost more than I ever gained. Ain't get nothing out these streets but pain. Ain't get nothing out these streets but hard time. Cause any streets ain't nothing but hard time. Tell CB I say what's up. Tell everybody I say what happened. Tell you pimp I say shoot my son. Tell them boy I say stop flagging. Tell my mama that I'm coming home. Tell the world that it won't be long. Ask my hoes what's up with they phone. Tell them I'm away but I ain't gone. I said Boobon what you wanna do. Once you slide I'ma follow through. The stand took a nigga up and threw it. The dash told me Kodak don't do it. Tell my son that I love his ass. Tell him I can't wait to hug his ass. They for them niggas who got all that time. Now they tryna get them numbers back. A nigga shot my cousin 4 times. I heard through the wall my brother double back. I just bunted to the super chick.